Thanksgiving, happy birthday to me. That was wonderful. That was a great treat. You have a great day and Sunday. Next week, you have to do with sign of things when there's just
carry on, loving knows forever. See. be in the house of the Lord, and would you just join me wherever you are, standing in an attitude of prayer. We have so much for which to be thankful, God. Not to be a cliche, but the idea of counting our blessings. If you are, and we believe that you are, the giver of all good and perfect gifts, then as we pause this morning to say thank you, would you fill our hearts with the knowledge and the truth that you are the great gift giver, that you are generous with faithfulness, with love, with blessings more than we could even count. So would you give us that right attitude this morning? Would you open our hearts and open our minds that you are here? Help us to realize that you have a love for us that is unchangeable, a love for us that is unending, and that there is nothing, as we will talk about today, there is nothing that can separate us from your love. And so for this and all blessings, we say thank you. We continue our worship in the name of your Son, Christ, who is our Savior. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. You may have a seat as we continue in the